transport system in human beings. Transportation is the life process that helps in the transport of materials in nutrition, respiration, and excretion. Heart, blood vessels, and blood are the parts of our transport system. How an electric pump pushes the water in the pipes, just in the similar way, heart pumps blood in the blood vessels to different parts of our body. Heart is a muscular, four-chambered organ which is in the size of our fist. It has to do two different jobs. 1. It has to collect the deoxygenated blood from the body parts and send it to lungs. This is done by the right side chambers, right atrium and right ventricle of the heart. 2. It has to collect the oxygenated blood from lungs and supply it to the body parts. This is achieved by the left side chambers of the heart. But it does both the jobs simultaneously. Let's see how it does in action. The left atrium and the right atrium relaxes. Left atrium collects the blood from lungs. Right atrium gets the deoxygenated blood from the body. As they contract, the left ventricle and right ventricle expands, so that the blood is transferred to them. When the left ventricle contracts in its turn, the blood is pumped out to the body. The right ventricle contracts in its turn, pumps the blood to the lungs for oxygenation. In higher animals like birds and mammals, the four-chambered heart keeps the oxygenated and deoxygenated blood separate. The circulation of blood through the heart takes place twice, once between the heart and lungs, and the second time between heart and body parts. Hence, this circulation is called double circulation.